Welcome back to another episode of the Planet Crafter. And yes, it's been about a week or so, maybe a bit more. No, actually, I think it's been less, but still, it's been a good minute. All right, so this past week has been one thing after another trying to get things. As you have, may or may not have seen, post I put out days ago, my brother has passed away. With some family matter sorted for him, and let's put it this way, I picked him up on Thursday or the yesterday. Fun times. Right. Sorry, I had to cough. I think you want me to cough here. Much cleaner in here. I think it was a good idea to rearrange. I don't remember. Are we at that point where we're out of chips to decode? I don't remember. New blueprint received. Yes, I like to do. Alright, let's go put this herb somewhere. What? Not much. I need to get some. Not as bad as I thought, but that flipping may decide to start bothering me. We don't have anything on. Gonna go boring. So let me just get something. Hey. What? Ace? Pretty on the call. I forgot we had that. Oh, thank God. Makes it so much nicer and so much easier to get around the map. We're gonna come up this way. There's a few things I want to find. I did not know about something until yesterday, 84. And I went past it like, I don't know, a good 3 or 4 times. Yeah, it's past this cave. Right here. The end of view. Okay, so these down satellites, I did not know. You should walk up to them and open them. Granted, not a whole lot of stuff to get, but, you know, something. Not sure what that was. Hold on a second here. That would be my grandson in the background sneezing. Alright, over here. Was it this way? I don't rightly remember. Yeah, I think he's got the sneezes. The sneezels. Come to find out, there is a thing over here. I know this I did find on my personal save, and I just forgot about it. Now, funny as this may be, for those who don't know, you would think that this was the end. Okay, we've got everything out of here, right? Empty. Break apart. In here and put things you don't want on you. Back in. We might grab that stuff on the way out. I don't know. And you can't break these down. They won't let you. That sucks. Alright. We got here. We got a ship. Wash seeds, which, alloy. Now these Tuska seeds. So, they're worth it. I'm just so we come back here one other time, we'll know that we've been here. So here's an area where y'all can pause and read. And okay, time's up. Hopefully you read that. Sorry. I'm no good at reading out loud, so. A fifth grader would be better off reading it to you than me. A kindergartner would be better off reading it to you. At the cola. See if we can get back up this way. All the way around. Looks like we made it. Now there is, pardon me, another area of the map, there is some more underground bases, and we want to go look at them before too much longer. And yes, in the last episode, I think it was, anyway, I made the comment. Asked Carl's opinion about waiting until the lake filled up before redoing the base. And some of you agreed it would be best to wait. So that is what we're going to do here. Wait for that to finally happen. But with the lakes coming in, that means that some of the areas where I'm going to go are going to be flooded. And get to them soon. Take a look at what we got here. Aluminum. Oh, look. Why did I do that? I don't know why, but every now and then, foolishly hit button. Alright. I'll put that over here. Quite full. Still. Need to get this plant in this pond. Bioplastic. Will come in handy later. Alright, what are we gonna get? New blueprint received, display case. Well, I mean, we do have those. I'll have to see about that. Three, oh, 1, 2, 4. Oh, we run off. Go. And we're off to the next area. I'm sure I've seen this before, and I'm sure we've looked at it, but for some reason, I always want to. Alright, gonna go over to the ring. We've been over there yet or not. Now, some of you might have noticed I've been playing off screen on my private map, so I'm getting to know more about the game, and it's helpful that I'm getting tips here and there from you. Some of y'all, which I do appreciate. It really does help me out a lot. And if y'all are new to the channel and would like to see more, feel free to hit that subscribe button. Don't forget to hit the like button. It helps out the channel a lot. I do appreciate each and every one. Here we got up here. Get us some oxygen. We'll go on in. See what we can find. What troubles we can get into. Software is always. That's some good stuff in there. It's going to have more stuff than I have room to carry. Take Not blocked that way. Go that way. And there's a heater. Yep. Already. I have. There's at least. Yep. You can stay. Oof. Four. I do want to get this. Ooh, sneaky, sneaky. Hiding it in the corner like that. Did you see that? I didn't even see that. Walking up like this and then all of a sudden, oh, there we go. I don't got the feeling there's going to be more stuff in this time. Good. Well, I'll have to come back for this. Oh, yeah, we are going. Oxygen level. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Oh. Hey, dum-dum, you can't run around with infinite oxygen. Don't happen. Don't have infinite oxygen. Well, I about played a bad decision there. Just hoarding my oxygen all the way. What is this about them? Like glue. Call me in. Let's see here. And suffer. Good thing we stopped. Picked up an extra chip. If anybody else saw that when I was coming over the hill, but I did. But I think I already know about it. I think we'd already been. There's a way to see it, though. I didn't even know you could see it from that. How's this going? You get more of these made up, too. A lot more. So I think we're going to have to break down and Ooh. Got three on the jetpack. What was that? It went so quick I didn't see it. Have to look that back up. I'm not sure what that was. In here. Okay, construction menu filter. It's lower tier of. Well, not right now. Not right now. But explosive powder is needed. Make this. Yeah. Explosive powder. You know what we need to make that? Something we don't have. That sucks. What is it going to take to get that? We'll find out. Unlock that. Okay. I'm missing something here, folks. I'm not seeing. I don't think we've opened it, so I'm confused. Can we get in a chip? That's something we can. That is something we can dip in. We need to go looking for some chips. Need some more, for sure. Or. But I wonder if we have to build this. What you need that to be? Bet it is. I unlocked it so fast on my other game save that I didn't even realize how I'd done it. More than likely, I built this. The way they've got things set up. Two titanium, two cobalt, aluminum. Need hydration again. Now we need to go out and look for it, I think. No, we got Yes, we did. four ball. All right, now that's thing. Put it on one side. Take a look at what we got and where we got it. All gonna be purged there. Best place to put it would be right under. I seriously think it's a mistake, but more time. There we go, biolab. Yep, I had a feeling it was that one. Son of a gun. Biomass. We've got to work on biomass. Definitely we'll be working on that. Get that up. Take the flower spreaders. Yes, I do think it's going to take something to have right at the moment. One of the items. Let's see here. Get. MPa. Pressure. So we need pressure. The probably should put a few help with. Ugh. Give you such random stuff. So we need to. Bam. Get a few of these put. You know what? Really? I just realized we've only got one down. Wow. Where have I been? Just where have I been? I've been focused on getting things. I hadn't even realized we hadn't put anything down. Alright, so we need to definitely work on these. Definitely need to work on getting more of these put out. We've got the plans. Just gotta get them out. Let's see here. They take some and magnesium and aluminum. Granted, we can make these and easily. Oh, and yeah, easily may not be the case. Like definitely your threes. I need so much stuff. It's not, I just realized how far behind. I did not realize that. Oh, this is going to suck. Well, I am going to have to. That's a lot catchback. Well, I don't know if I'll do it off camera, but I will at least go around gathering supplies to be able to make these. Meantime, though, that's what we're going to call this episode. I do appreciate y'all being here. Thank y'all for coming. If you're new, hit the subscribe button if you'd like. And don't forget to hit the bell icon so you get notified of any post. And if you liked what you've seen, go ahead and hit the like button. It really helps the channel to grow and get out there and be seen by others. I appreciate each and every one of y'all. Y'all stay safe. Catch y'all in the next one. Bye!